Arabia's duo, perhaps. Well, they don't kick me off the bus.
Is this your friend that came in?
No, no, they went to the bathroom.
Oh, okay. And look, newcomers.
I love newcomers.
Hold your sign up better then.
Hold on, I'm going to try and get this. We got to leave this car.
Oh, that one's got your name on it.
Oh, did you drop that?
Oh, I did. Thank you.
Don't
drop
them.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
We had fun. We went to the international incoming.
Oh, yeah?
And we said, oh, warning, you can be shot at any moment from our police state. Our police are violent in the United States of America. Beware and shit like that. There's this guy
that was entertaining.
That
it was fun.
And he was getting closer and closer. I go, guys, watch me. That motherfucker's glaring at me. Passing me by closer and closer and going,
you know, and shit. It's kind of funny because Johnny told me, hey, keep your camera on her.
Yeah.
He's doing that shit.
Thank you. Yeah, good.
Because you choke on them.
Shut up. Well, let's... Never mind.
I bet you do. I mean, you can get here.
They came in quite enjoyable.
Yes. They're good. Especially... I would try the red dicks. They're especially good.
No, we're
talking about boobs.
Oh.
I got the
boobs are fine.
Well, I don't have any of something.
Excuse me. You really fun?
Yeah.
Don't touch me.
We got space.
Don't touch me.
I do have space.
You just walked up to him like you're going to assault him or something.
Oh, no, no. We didn't hear from him.
There was no fist.
Yeah, you just walk up like that close to somebody's face like that.
No, he's the one that walked into me. I just came up with him.
I just put myself between my friend.
You walked into
me. Do you need to brush your teeth?
Yeah, I
need to brush your teeth.
I'd be fucking out of stuff.
He's my bootlicker.
Is that what you're doing? You're a bootlicker.
Are you a buttlicker? Are you a little butt muncher? Oh,
no, I don't.
Great,
I don't have. I don't lick.
Oh, I don't. Yeah.
Lick
oh, you, yeah, you. Oh, you lick dick. Oh,
oh yeah.
Yeah. Give him a bag.
Yeah,
you do need to eat a bag of dicks.
Yeah,
I'll take
one. Yeah.
Thank you.
What else
do
you have?
Huh?
What else
do
you have?
No, we just give you a bag of dicks.
No, I want more. What else do you have? What else you have?
We have freedoms that you don't understand, obviously.
Yeah, I'll take you some stuff.
Like low life.
I really like low life.
Give me some more stuff, please.
Want to talk? Oh, I've served my time.
This guy just got a bag of dicks to eat, and he's begging for more.
You guys have enough of that.
Yeah.
What did you do?
Yeah, went back.
I'm in the Navy. What did you do?
So now you want to build a lot.
I will wait. I will wait.
I spent 6 years in the Air Force.
Okay, and then you're doing this after you served?
I spent 6 years in the Air Force during Vietnam.
It's called honoring his oath.
You do this after you serve.
They don't have to let me do anything.
Because he's smart.
I did my time in the military.
That's great.
To give everybody around here the right to do this.
Blue line's a piece of shit.
You're okay?
Bad cops are a piece of shit. And good cops
America
to protect them are a piece of
great.
Shit.
And you think probably Trump is great. And you
think, you know.
Oh, there's
who are you to give people directives, you fucking idiot? Who are you to give people directives? Let's play games like that. You're fucking stupid.
This is very clever.
I've never seen
we get this all the time.
If you turn your camera
sideways,
that's better.
Yeah, there you go.
Why should I? This is totally an unattended item. We should report it as suspicious.
Oh, yeah.
It is an unattended item.
It's MIA.
Apparently, his brain is hollow. You can tell by that. The other one. This is funny.
It's entertaining, isn't it?
Thanks for making our stay in our life
feed.
It gets picked
up.
The news gets
picked up
when assholes like you come around.
Yeah, I'll take it.
You know shit.
We like that. That's all I can say.
I'm just a joke. I ain't a
bad guy. He'll go off over here in the corner.
Yeah, he will.
Well, because my P.O. box is an item that I can have my people check, even if I have to help them take it to the office.
fucking douchebags like this kind of come up on old guys.
Bad cops are pooping, the good cops are protecting them, are also
pooping.
Remember the Constitution today.
Hold up, young man. It's okay for you to come up on me and put your face like that, mine?
You come up on old guy. You don't do anything.
Old guy, I would, if he was the same age as me, I'd still come up on him on the same, like, I'm a pussy. You're a pussy for holding up that flag. You're a low life little piece of shit for holding up that flag.
Ladies,
I wish you a bullet, sir.
Get it out. Get it out, youngster.
Good cops to protect them are also food.
Shit is fucked up and stuff.
Happy Fuck the Cops Day.
Why don't you guys get some real fucking privacy? Ugly, man. You're kidding.
That
don't even have shoes. It's made with porn. You guys are fucking on welfare. Get a job, yo.
I have a job.
Fuck up, yo. My name is Debbie, and I'm a Debbie Downer because I can't get a job because I'm old, saggy, and I'm
I'm a retired firefighter.
Go eat a bag of dicks.
That motherfucker.
Enjoy that bag of dicks.
You never ate dick for pussy?
You would be that foul kind of a fucker. Foul piece of shit.
Everybody eats pussy.
Everybody?
Yeah, you never eat pussy.
No, it's okay, man.
You're vulgar. You're disgusting.
And dicks, you never suck.
You're a piece of shit.
Yeah.
And you probably eat shit.
Enjoy
it. No, you should tell him you choked on a dick earlier today.
Oh, yeah, I choked on a dick earlier today.
Especially like little dicks.
I choked. Yeah.
Big fish.
Well, they're used to little dicks because that's what they have and that's what their boys have. So you can tell this.
Pussy, I'll eat them both. It doesn't bother me.
What kind of man gets that vulgar with a woman, right? What kind of piece of shit gets vulgar like that with a woman?
Fuck off, Evan.
Show your character right there. Shows your character right there. Wake up. Wise up. You're funny.
Well, that was fun.